The dashboard like fucking three times there. I just got pissed off. Cause I was gonna go incentives, but they just Kato just won't give you shit for incentives the first time around. I was like, whatever. So I just took max money and no incentives, and I'll worry about it the next time it comes up. Not that there'll be. There should be. If I stick with Hall of Fame, it shouldn't bug up again. So, we'll see. I like this one. It's fine. Oh, that's all I need. But it's kind of nice to practice this jumper a little bit since I haven't really shot with it. Slightly late. I will say that alley-oop one look like you're getting more than just finishing. I don't know if that's an amazing thing or not. Or if you get less finishing because of that. But I don't know. All I know is that pick and roll is easy. this fucking website to rip off. Fuck, it's midnight already? Jeez. Getting the fucking bed at some point here. Got football tomorrow. I don't want to sleep all through it. I hate when I do that shit. Stay up all night and then just sleep through the whole Sunday. Not to mention you got basketball tomorrow too. Big day tomorrow. But as long as I'm up at, you know, 1 p.m. So probably play another game or two here. Hours before football. vacation. Look like I'm allowed to change. I'm pretty sure I did put the time up, but not 1,000% sure. We'll see. Ah, I gotta quit stealing. It just does not work on all of them. You just immediately just jump on them. Damn. Fucking A. Instead of passing up for the free bucket, let's dick around. Oh my God, this is just mind-bendingly annoying to play on Hall of Fame at the 60 overall, or I think I'm actually 70 overall now, but still. four people just jumped on me, and that was all foul. I have to live with that. Live by the fouls, basically. I don't have a choice, so. Got a block, yay. The only question is it worth it? You know, is it worth the hassle and kind of the annoyance of playing Hall of Fame for that bonus? That's what I'm trying to figure out with this game. Might be more worth it once you got some fucking stats. But we'll see, never know. If we close out this game and it looks insane rewards, then I'm gonna do it. Why didn't you shoot that, Caldwell? How's that a defensive breakdown? There's two of us in his face. Little bro, come on, man. Oh my God, this is stupid. Definitely not having as much fun, that's for sure. It's annoying. Okay. What the fuck, man? I can still score and still get to the free throw line, but like I said, it's not as fun, and you're not going to win many games because the computer's so bad. I couldn't finish the bucket, it automatically passed him. Fucking AIDS. damn it! Quit pulling up, you fucking dumbass! Fuck! The fuck makes you think I want to pull up? Just dropped it. Go. Hell no, you can't. God, I have to call for all 10 times. It doesn't help the fact that it's on Hall of Fame. Come on. Your merch. Of course not. Oh my God, Becky. Jesus Christ, man. I got an F. Oh my God, please end this fucking game. I can't take it anymore. Take me out. I have an F. Just take me out. 30 fucking points and it's just garbage. A whole goddamn game. It's the only thing I can do. Sure, just miss it. Why not? Come on, game. This is fucking stupid. I don't care if it gives me a million fucking VC. I don't think I'm playing this fucking game mode. Because it will literally make me quit the game. It's not fun. It's not realistic. It's retarded. My teammates will literally shoot 0 for 50 on open shots. My fucking character's missing wide open layups and shit. It's just fucking retarded. wearing me out. I don't want to play. All I keep thinking is turn the game off. I'm trying to get through just this one game. I'm just so fucking bored and annoyed. The only thing that works is running inside and praying for a fucking foul. Miss, doesn't matter. Pass all you want, they're gonna miss 99% of them. Damn it. You're sure as fuck getting less VC. The badges, you may be getting a little bit better XP, it seems like. But the Hall of Fame I'll play for VC is like shit. Like, total 500 for a game, that's trash. One good thing about Hall of Fame is it triggers these this shit. You don't have to worry about it bugging up. So, I mean, shit. It's annoying. Yeah, it's more badge progress, it seems like, but WC didn't, wasn't more, at least not for me, because I didn't do great, because, I mean, I might go back to it once I have some ratings, but, fuck. Pro's actually enjoyable. I'm still going to miss a shit ton in Pro, but, less. I better get off. Football tomorrow. My back is fucked up right now. I need to do some physical therapies. Oh yeah, I'll be back here in a bit. I'll go lay down for a little bit, stretch out my back. Might be back on an hour, but hopefully I'll actually be able to sleep. Hit that follow button.